Uh-oh, someone didn't hit the fuel car.
Oh, my engine's just not starting. There we go.
Stop the first stop and stop the second stop.
They're rolling already.
They're rolling, they're gonna go take off first.
Right, Spud?
Yeah, my engine actually died. It was rolling just fine.
Sabotage.
Yeah.
So, Jaydog, go ahead. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's not a bad plane.
Well, it was. I mean, everything started up. There we go. Started again. We'll see what happens.
For taxiing in the line, we're just going to form a best service. Stop takes off.
I think zigzag joined.
Join the server now.
Perfect. Do a quick start. Now look how tight we are in this taxi. Nice.
Oh, Spud, look out.
Maybe too tight.
Not to butt.
Now my frame rate is down to crap here.
Alright. Stop and take off. I'll take it back.
Is it E3s?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
E3s, 100% pure yellow mode.
You're going to the right of toxic?
Funny enough.
Jay, you should be on. Yeah, you should be on his right. Spud should be on his left.
I need to be on
Toxic's
left.
All the way on the left.
No.
Stay on the right.
Oh my God! I can't believe that was so close.
Because Toxic's already on the left side of runway.
But my point is, you went straight through it.
Your first stuff, you can go.
Yeah. Hang on. I got frame rates going nuts here. I can't see anything.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I know.
Toxic, move up some. Move up a little.
Yeah, I'm moving.
So that he can turn.
Yeah, if everything completely stops like now, and then it's done for about 10 seconds, and then it comes back.
Boy, that's weird.
Yeah. So I'm going to try and stay a little wide of you here on the right so we don't have any more issues.
Alright, we got 17 minutes to spawn. We're to rendezvous. We're 7 minutes, excuse me.
Second swarm started lining up on the runway.
Jaydog's in position.
I should be good here.
Hey, Rudy, we're gonna be taking off before you're gonna be behind second. So once we start rolling, just make a right-hand turn on the taxiway and start rolling yourself.
I'm rolling right now.
Okay.
Well, taxi, excuse me, I'm rolling.
Double, did you see Zigzag's joins?
Zigzag, are you in?
Trying to get in.
Okay,
hey, Zig.
Use my flag now.
You're going to take tail end Charlie, Zig.
Perfect, thank you.
Okay.
E3's 100% fuel.
E3's 100% fuel.
E3's, not E3B's, zigzag.
E3's, not E3B's.
Excuse me, 20 RPM.
Rudy, roll.
Double wheels up. Rudy, I know you tried to start up real fast, but make sure your radiators are good.
They are.
Spirits up.
Rudy's up.
Second swarm is up. We're just waiting on Zig.
Okay, we'll do one more revolution. And we're gonna head straight to Calais. So go ahead and start your climb down.
He's zigzag here, I keep getting not responding.
Okay.
Talking about for the server?
Yeah, I'm clicked on the 109E3, and I just have whatever skin is in here, so I'm letting you change it at all.
Just grab whichever one.
Yeah, just grab anyone.
Creating.
If you do have difficulty,
it's gonna slide a little bit over towards the 7 o'clock of toxic. But.
Yeah, I'm saying you guys look good.
Does boat have your frames kind of settled down?
Yeah, a little bit, but on the ground it was just absolutely stupid.
Is there a runway here?
Yes. Straight off your nose. Straight off your nose.
Make sure you're out of there.
And do I want to take off north or south?
Whatever has the longest runway available.
You should be wanting to go to the right from where you spawned there. If you spawned at one.
Coming in on ours. I'm the hard boss.
I'm right with you.
Down low, right?
Pushed up a bit. The rest of you.
We got.
Climbing high left spot.
RAF above our bomber second.
The rest of us is overmanned and trying to find the bombers.
Stab. First and fourth are now engaged.
Going combat,
fires.
Victor, good luck to you. We hope you will not be engaged until the rest of this struggle is here.
Check your six first. Check your six first.
Yeah, you're clear. Six is clear. We do have a couple swinging around behind us, but I'm not sure what they are yet.
Yep, I got a Spitfire.
Second swarm's
going in on them.
Who I'm getting hit? No damage. Why I've been down?
Yeah, my frame rates are down to almost nothing here. I'll do what I can to help.
Shit.
Still look clear,
Tyler.
I'm high. I'm high above the bombers. The rear, the last formation of bombers now.
Second, they're breaking out of this and heading back to those bombers.
All right, guys, stay with the bombers. Stay with the bombers.
I'm behind you, double.
Victor, I'm in a hard drive, guys. I'm
hey, Spud, you're still with me?
I believe I'm still on your.
Victor, board. I'm
waggling. Gotcha. Yeah, I'm right up with you.
Jay Locks, how you guys doing?
I'm behind the last formation of bombers. I circle back around.
Stuff the first. It looks like the Spitfires.
I'm chasing the Spitfire.
Pretty occupied back there. First group is clear. Lost two though.
Victor, we're keeping the Spitfires occupied right
distant
now.
Distant contact
coming last.
He's now at your 12.
Spitfire.
We also got one here lower.
Alright, diving down.
I'm just above the bombers now. Spirit, then see what I can take the spit off. Going away.
Alright, try to pull him back with the bombers, boys.
Alright, I'm here with you.
Oh, we got 109 coming in at him.
Yeah, I got more contacts off to our about 10 o'clock. I'm not sure what they are yet.
Yeah, from coming left. Kind of
Rudy, who's number 10? I think I just went right across you.
Yeah, second there is behind you guys.
Coming right hard.
All right, first one, we're going to get back with the...
I think we got some hurricanes or something dropping in.
Hey, fourth, second group is having hurricanes being dropped in on the second group of bombers.
I'm diving in on a hurricane right now.
Yeah, we just got a bunch of women right underneath us. Somebody's firing.
That's me.
Okay, good.
You see this guy really coming right out of the clouds here?
He's trying to scissor?
Okay. Yeah, I see that. Your six is still clear. There looks like three others going in on our bombers.
Yep. Diving in on one of the hurricanes. Try to get the other one that's co-op. Okay, he's breaking.
I just hit a hurricane. Nothing major.
Now he's breaking. I thought that.
You still have
a little long back down in that
stick line. Okay,
rolling on my six now.
Got
you
great
team,
gonna try and pick
them
up.
Yeah,
hard left.
They just merged the line.
Two of them, Russ, two of them.
How many?
Two of them. Okay,
one's on my six. Did you see?
That's it.
But you still
ran. Yeah.
I see somebody on a hurricane in a gentle right. Who's that?
Do you see me diving at Ross?
Oh, hits on a hurricane! Hits on a hurricane!
I'm in the clouds now as well, trying to pick you up.
Alright, I'm still on the scissor with one here.
Fourth, first is still being engaged by two squadrons of REM, one fire and one hurricane.
We have to learn that too.
Somebody's on the fire and coming.
I've got him venting.
Where are the bombers now?
Oh, I see them. Yeah, six of them, one of them.
Okay, not as many as you are.
Oh, this is bullshit. I think they might be looking for you.
Come on, it's gotta open.
It opened, it just opened.
I think I see him again today.
I'm climbing back up. I lost my in the clouds. I'm just feet wet off.
Hey guys, I am over Hornchurch. But I'm by myself.
One of them might be you, the other two might be the specs.
Okay, Jaydog, I'm crossing over Gravesend right now, headed your way.
I think I'm alone, I don't see them.
Where are you at, Rudy?
I'm over here by the bombers.
I am not sure.
There's three bombers here still, right over the air. I'm up at almost 5K.
Whereabouts are you, Ross? Do you want to start heading towards the bombers?
Yep.
Alright, somebody just got out of Spitfire.
That was me?
Oh, good. That was me. He was coming around on that.
Victor?
Alright, never mind. He died for the class. He died for the class.
Victor, I'm coming back up.
Once you get a chance, give me a sit rep.
I'm turning left, trying to get above the clouds. I lost a Spitfire engine.
That's a 109 that just passed me low.
That hurricane tries to
I might be underneath
the cross on the near south end.
Lox, where are you at?
South end of
halfway between Hornchurch and Rochester.
Yeah, Spud's just north of Graves, over at Graves about 5.5. If I can hook up with somebody here.
Yeah, I got a couple enemy, I think, in front of me here. I think.
All right, I'm due east of that group of three bombers. I'm going to hook up with them right now, Jay.
Copy. Who's high above these bombers right now? Escorting some bombers now that are on their way out.
Victor Ross. Rudy, I'm playing hide and seek from a Vic here by South End.
Shit, I think I just stumbled on the two of them.
Double, I'm at South End as well. What's your altitude?
4,000.
Fourth step will stab. My people are reporting 110s near East Church. Do you know anything about this?
No. We're over East Church now with Hurricanes and with the BO-17.
Jay, I just merged head on with those bombers. I think I'm under you if you're with them.
Yeah, I'm with them, and there's a 109 in front of me, a little bit higher.
I'm turning in behind them right now.
Yeah, I see you. You're on the right now?
Yes.
I think you're on my left wing. Call out. I should be at your 1 o'clock.
I'm hit.
Alright, I'm forming up with you.
I'm heading back.
Head out, yep.
Lox, there's more bombers on my right wing, and there's one enemy to the six of it, I think.
Double, are you feet wet?
Wait one, I'm engaging.
Raggling? Waggle?
Yeah, it's you. You're low six right now.
Copy. You see the bombers off my right wing? Lower?
Yeah.
I see two contacts, feet wet at south.
I'm going to swing a little bit over toward those bombers because they're by themselves.
Okay. In the clouds now.
There's one contact behind those bomber six. You see that? I'm turning.
I'm just following you.
Something's on six of those bombers.
Oh, I'm getting hammered here. I got two on me.
That's another bomber.
I just lost him in the cloud. Yep, I'm over the clouds right now. Double, are you diving out?
I'm diving out, yep.
Spirit, double, what's your location?
Heading straight south.
From where?
Are they still on your tail, double?
No, they let me be in it. They know they got me.
From where, double?
I'm looking to land on East Church here.
Ross at 4K, I still see these two contacts. They're Spitfires.
It was Spitfires that just got me, I believe.
Well, these bombers are really spread
out.
Then
one dive out.
Yeah, I know. I'm just following. I'm just heading toward the sun. Gonna try to take a look for it.
Okay, you look at your 7 o'clock, there's a group of three that have at least one, maybe two trailers.
That's the one I thought we were looking at.
Bar 7.
I'll do a lazy left.
We've been engaged with some hurricanes. Currently we're flying towards East Church.
We're actually feet dry, Ross, to the south.
Hey, we are at 5.5K over Gravesend right now, guys.
Alright, I'm turning around. I'm about halfway between Gravesend and East Church, so we'll turn around and link up with you guys.
Got hits on him with cannon.
the fighter behind the bomber Spectre. I think.
We're also seeing distance 6 in the clouds.
It's so far.
Yeah, it's definitely a fighter locks.
Yep, a fighter just coming through the clouds.
I don't know if it's a 109, though. No. I'm gonna go back and look.
I'm like right over 5K. Rochester heading towards Gravesend right now, 5.5.
Not sure which direction is flying. I think it's a Spitfire, actually.
Locks, that's a hurricane on these three bombers.
Yeah, he's attacking them right now. It's bouncing.
Yep.
Yeah, and I'm still looking for you guys. You're getting close.
I'm in on him now. I think I'm closest to him.
Yeah, go ahead.
And I'm lagging like crazy, so you guys gotta be real close.
Only got one.
Yeah, this is Spitfire.
Get him, stay down. He's diving. Get him, Locks.
Yeah, he spun out. I'm not gonna chase him though.
Spare, I think I see you guys.
He's just diving around. No, that's not us.
Alright, okay. We attack him with three bombs.
We got some hits in him and spun out.
Down here with him.
Did you follow him?
Yep.
Alright.
Got some more machine guns in them.
Ross, we're at 4.5 now.
I'm in back up toward East Church.
Yeah. One of them's got on me, driving down.
On the low 6 of those three bombers, Locks, climbing up.
Alright, coming to you.
I'm at 3.5K right now.
Climb back up to 5K, Ross.
Yeah, I just shook the spitzy on me. I've got to climb up and head back to South End.